Several months ago, we released the ChargerLAB powered AK001 240W USB-C cable for $29.99. But at that time, the iPhone still adopted the Lightning port, so it cannot be used. One of the biggest selling points of the iPhone 15 series is the USB-C port. It makes the charging easier and can do more. As the most powerful test cable, AK001, of course, is a perfect match for the iPhone 15 series. Today, let's see how to test the real-time fast charging power of the iPhone 15 series with AK001. It's fixed with a Velcro cable tie. The outer layer of this test cable is made of black TPE. Since it only supports USB 2.0, it does not adopt a full pin design. The most obvious difference of this cable is the digital display. You can even see the PCB through the translucent matte case. The 0.96 inches color display shows real-time charging current, voltage, and power. It's only equipped with a single button on the back. You can press it to switch between the main manual, USB detection manual, logo page, and off-screen. The maximum voltage supported by AK001 is 50 volts, and the maximum current is 5 amp. So it has the same performance as the Apple 240W cable we talked about before. It's just a piece of cake to charge your iPhone 15. Its length is 1.5 meter, and its diameter is about 4.3 millimeter. It's longer and thicker than Apple original cable to bear higher current. We tested all four models of iPhone 15 series. Thanks to the USB-C board, we can clearly see the voltage, current, power, and current direction without any adapters. We found it triggers 9 volts and the maximum current won't exceed 3 amp. So the continuous charging power is around 20 watts, and the peak power won't exceed 25 watts. As for charging compatibility, it not only supports Apple's original chargers, but also most third-party chargers. Except for the iPhone 15 series, you can also use it to test Android phones that support high charging power. If you need a tester for professional purposes or have higher requirements for data accuracy, we strongly recommend you choose KM003C. But if you just want to check the real-time charging speed of your USB-C devices, then we recommend you choose the more affordable option like AK001 or C2040. From now on, AK001 is on our biggest discount of 33%. And the price dropped from $29.99 to $19.99. As quantities are limited, please seize the last chance. You can also click the upper right corner or the description to view more details. Okay, that's all for today's video. See you next time. Bye!